Everybody, welcome back. We're Red Dead Redemption 2. Skin perfect coyote. I'm gonna go to the trapper to turn it in. That way it's there for when I need to craft something later. I do enjoy the demand of making you get perfect pelts to craft cool outfits. I think that's an interesting aspect of the game, and I like it. Something over here.
Easy. Whoa.
A bird? I ran over a bird. Make camp before I get to the trapper, because he's not going to be operating at night anyway. Wish I didn't do that. Perfect toad. It's a weird place to camp, but we're gonna do it. Oh, it moved me off of the river. facial hair is starting to get long. And then after we go to the trapper, we'll go to Micah. I don't have the weapons I need to hunt every kind of animal to perfect pelts, and I don't have all the areas. And that expanded into all the areas of the game where I'm able to access every animal, so we should advance the story at least until we get to that point, and then we can do some side hunting.
Take a look at it. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Chicken and goose, pheasant and owl, perfect badger.
One of a kind pelts make one of a kind garments. Worth the legwork, I assure you.
Yeah, see, it stores the perfect pelt because I sold it to him. So now I just need a perfect ox to go with it. It's a nice coat. I actually like it a lot.
Thank you.
this challenge one. I gotta go eat more berries. Saddles too. Perfect cougar, perfect snakes. 10 perfect snake skins for that one. Lots of good stuff.
Have it easy down here in the south. I once tracked a bad-tempered moose 4 days across an ice sheet just to eat a square meal.
Uphill both ways, yeah. This is Sheriff Woody's vest, basically. Legendary buck, legendary fox. It's nice gloves. Like, they really put a lot of, like, effort into these to make them look interesting. Legendary beaver, legendary boar, and a cardinal feather. Legendary Tatanka bison. Look at them gloves made out of beaver. Those are cool. You can play a lot of, like, fashion redemption too with this game. The legendary ram, getting a legendary ram gives you, like, you can instantly make the hat, the chaps, and then you just need a perfect boar to make the gloves. The legendary animal gives you enough to make everything, like, gives you a piece for everything, so you don't have to, like, pick and choose. This vest is nice. Perfect cow, perfect deer. It's a nice vest. Just like clean. Alright, Trapper Man. Thank you.
Take care.
Alright, Micah, let's get don't know what that was. Get you over with. Least favorite person in this game. A whitetail buck. So what is that noise? What is the lumber camp?
Okay.
It's Micah's little secret camp.
Easy now. rescuing again, do you?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job? Or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow. Lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time in the Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dodge without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men? Guns. Riders.
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an old Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Nice.
Damn, old Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends, drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late.
Yeah.
Like that move you pulled in Strawberry. Making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing him.
Then let's do it. Hold up on this ridge. They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, here they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Yeah!
This is a robbery! Stop that coach right now! is covered now.
It's just you and me, sweetheart.
I mean,
I'll give it to them.
There is the quarantine, Micah, you know. We are out in public. Face masks is probably preferred.
Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine.
Lancaster repeater. Lower damage, higher accuracy, faster fire rate. I was excited. I thought he was giving me an actual rifle. All fair.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Little shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
Oh, whoa, dude. He does have a point.
Hey, give me a hand with this, will you? Let's strip this coach, then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors on account of... Well, that should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, Big Shadow,
tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. You'll see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
Lunatic. Ooh. That was a lot.
Yep.
Excuse you. Hey, get back here. No. That's not how we do things. Hey, what's up?
I never asked for
anything.
Well, you got a duty to do in these situations.
Stop running like a damn fool. You're making a big mistake, you fool.
Of course.
Yourself lucky.
Jackass!
Save. We'll head back to camp next time.